take the stage with Ozzy Osbourne, Rod, and James. But first, he's gonna crush it with his number one hit, Circles. Give it up for Post Malone. Okay.
You got to look.